Hey Laura, how are you? You look marvelous. Simply marvelous.
I am good, Bob, and thanks for the compliment. You look well yourself, even with the loss of some hair.
That's what time will do.
I know what age does, Bob. I have my own challenges. I think we were the generation of the times and we just get better, don't you think? Tell me a little about you. Did you get married and do you have kids?
My goodness, Laura, I have been married 3 times. And all of them went south. Just can't figure it out, but I have great kids from each marriage, a total of 6 in all.
Good for you. Are you a grandfather?
I still laugh when I think of that, but yes.
We are all over 50 now, you know?
Yes, I do. I understand TJ is planning a reunion for the class of 1975, 1976, and 1977.
I heard the same thing, Bob. It is about time someone got us back together again.
You were right about that. I think the guys from the class of 76 are planning this.
I heard the same thing, and they were saying that we were a special generation and we need to do this.
I agree, we were a great group, and I am sure a lot has happened to everyone. Just look at me.
When are they planning to do this?
I heard in the spring of 2012.
Someone said a guys that planned Senior Ditch Day in Indian Hills in 76 are behind this.
That is true, that was a great day, and I believe the whole school ditched that day.
The music in the canyon was great, it was like our own Woodstock. It would be nice to something like that again.
I agree.
I heard the football team was going to challenge either GW or East High to a flag football game.
That would be just be funny as long as there are no heart attacks.
So is this just talk or is it serious?
They are real serious, and they are trying to see how many people would be interested in coming back to make this the reunion of reunions.
We should, Bob. What do we need to do?
Just spread the word. You and I should tell as many people as we can.
With the age of technology, we can get in front of everyone that went to TJ before the reunion and let them know.
I understand it is to be a 3-day event with a concert, a reunion prom where you have to dress formal, and a lot of other things that should make this a memory.
I am almost excited, Bob. I just hope people are interested. You know how people are today.
Yeah, Laura, but we were really special. I think people will come. It will be the 35th reunion for 77 and 35 plus for 76 and 75.
Why, you are right.
You know, with Facebook and Twitter and this and that, we can build this up.
We got time to plan and communicate.
You are right, Laura, but the way time goes now, we should start because it will be here in a blink.
That is so true. Hey, you guys out there, help us spread the word and we will make this the Grand TJ reunion.
So pull out the leather jackets and start losing weight now. Guys, the hair clubs are better than ever.
We will keep you posted on classmates.com. Ladies, the diets are also better than ever.
Let's do this, TJ, for old time's sake.
After all, we were only the best high school in Denver.
Invite your kids and grandchildren to Denver and the concert. Let them see how we used to roll and where you went to school. Make this a real reunion.
Denver is a great place in the spring, as we all know. See you in 2012.